long-winded, running through this life like it was mine. Never settling, but setting every goal high. 1,000 burpees on the path to my own destruction or success. But what is a mistake without the lesson? See, the best teacher in life is your own experience. None of us know who we are until we fail. They say every man is defined by his reaction to any given situation. Well, who would you want to define you? Someone else or yourself? Whatever you do, homie, give your heart to it and stay strong. Stay strong.
With me and you know.
Yeah, honestly, it's been pretty good. I mean, I haven't really had a trainer like him. He's very encouraging. He always will tell me something if I'm not doing it right. He'll just be like, he just wants me to give my best all the time. He really wants me to excel at the college level, and I'm just very grateful for that because, you know, going into my freshman year, I want, you know, a good
trip. How long have you been here?
Actually, a lot. I know that I haven't been the best ball handler, and coming in here, I really wanted to improve my ball handling skills.
I'm just trying to live up to the meaning of my name. I'm just trying to live up to the niggas in my game. I'm just trying to live up to my moment on the stage. I'm just trying to live up to the truth of my
life. All that good stuff, I mean, it's very polished right now. From the start of the summer, I knew I wanted to get better because, I mean, the next level was, I mean, everybody was good, so just wanting to be prepared, and I feel like I'm prepared as I will be going into college right now, but I'll be obviously in college in the middle.
Nah, this is dedication. This is anti-hesitation. This is a real celebration. It's a Don Block declaration. 59th and 5th Ave, granny house with vanilla wafers. It's the remedy to separation. Tupac of my generation. Blue pill in the fucking matrix. Red rose in the great pavement. Young black trapped and he can't change it. Know he a genius, he just can't claim it. Cause they left him no platforms to explain it. He frustrated so he get faded. But deep down inside, he know you can't fail. How long should I stay dedicated? How long till opportunity meet preparation? I need some real reparations. Or I run up in your bank just for recreation. Dedication, hard work, plus patience. To some more of my sacrifice, I'm done waiting. I'm done waiting, told you that I wasn't playing. Now you hear what I've been saying. Dedication.
Spent my whole life thinking out the box. Boxing homies 3-on-1, got DP, but I ain't dropped. Chirp on me, here I come. Spin around the block, they broke on me. Said I ran a stop sign, but that's a lie. I spent my whole life staring at the stage, playing Sega, daddy smoking. Mama, I mean, playing spades, catching babies. Grandma said I get some trouble.
I mean, culture complex is a very good place to develop, especially if you're a beginner. Marcus knows a lot. He's been at almost every level of ball, so coming here is developing into the player that you want to be.
Alright, same thing we always do. 6 inches, 6 inches right here. Alright, back on that court one more time. And now we're going to play ball.
Dedication.
All right, put it on here. We'll start it over here. Okay, we'll start on this side. All right, how we're doing right now, first thing we got is we got 2 in, 2 out. Okay, so 2 feet in, 2 feet out, 2 feet in, 2 feet out. All right, keep those arms moving with your feet. All right, contract that core up the top. When we get to the end, all right, when we get down here to the end, 2 in, 2 out, 2 in, 2 out. All right, I'll drop the ball. The ball has to come up. First 2 steps, as soon as you're done with that ladder, first 2 steps are the most important steps, all right? We're up, attack that door, get out, catch the ball before it's on the twice, all right? Ready?
All right, finish it with our inside hand. All right, so the whole way, finish the other
One, two, finish here, right side, opposite, weak side finish, all right? Right hand, weak side finish. One, two,
stepper initiating the contact with your defender before he gets a chance to leave the ground is a great tool to keep the jumper from blocking your shot attempt or disrupting your layup.
All right, so now we got 1-2. We're in the hip switch, all right? So you're with me, right? You're defending me. You're not just letting go by you, right? So I got one dribble. So create that contact with that ball. Alright, one on both feet. Two, three, left hand. Thank you. gotta outwork. We gotta outwork our opponent. We gotta outwork our teammates. You know what I'm saying? I think we're gonna make money. That's all we're gonna work.
It's all about your baby. You can have it all. It's all about your race. I done took my name and carved it in the cement.